Essential workers in Connecticut who worked through the pandemic may be eligible for some financial relief. Workers can receive up to a $1,000 payment from the premium pay program. Those who worked in the state between March 10th of 2020 and May 7th of this year and earned less than $150,000 are eligible. Benefits will be paid out in early 2023. And to find out how you can apply, head over to CBSNewYork.com and click on links and numbers.